Okay, the essential underlying question I have for you here is about privacy. What kind of privacy you think you personally need, and what is acceptable in terms of what other people do to either respect or disrespect your privacy, if indeed you consider it to be of any importance at all. I'm going to try and give you, you've got hair somewhere. I'm going to try and give you a bit of background as to why I'm asking this question, and I hope to do so without actually betraying anyone's privacy. And online, and in a way it's one of the joys that people, you know, everything you put out there one way or another can be accessed by others. So, you know, there is always a trail that you can follow. And some people, of course, make a job of it, make a business of it, you know, this is why advertising can follow us around so very easily. But some individuals who are especially curious or nosy or intrusive can also take it to similar degrees. I mean, I personally don't know how one does that. I mean, but I'm sure there are mechanisms out there for doing so. I mean, I've had proof from others that it's extremely easy to invade someone's personal space and someone's personal privacy. And I had known somebody, both online, well, initially met online and knew in person and was good friends with, I thought, who it transpired not only invaded my privacy but also insisted that was acceptable, and that as a result of that they should be able to limit my behaviour, or criticise my behaviour, or demand that I behaved in certain ways, or judged me on those particular behaviours, none of which were actually, as far as I'm concerned, in the slightest bit either their business or particularly challenging or difficult. And it caused me, as some of you may or may not have noticed, to make private my subscribers, those I subscribe to, my friends, my activity on YouTube, everything I just clamped down on. Now, I don't think it stopped this individual at all. Of course, you can follow someone's comments if you want. That facility appeared some while ago, so that, you know, you can trail around after somebody, seeing who they're interacting with and what they're doing, if that's what you so wish. And while there is value in seeing what those you're connected with are doing, I mean, I've actually sort of, looking at my YouTube page, you know, the main page, not the subscription page, things that friends or subscribers like or favourite or whatever, has once in a while led me to something that I'm very interested in, or some new person that has been someone I, you know, wanted to interact with. So it has served a very useful purpose. But I think there is a line beyond which it is not acceptable to go. And of course that's going to be different for everybody anyway. I mean, the curious thing is that I'm not a secretive person at all. I'm quite an open person in many ways. But I want to choose what I share with somebody. I don't think, I think that for me that's the line, you know. If somebody, this is an interesting thing as well, that, you know, if somebody frees me up and allows me to share what I wish to share, then the chances are I will share a whole lot more. If somebody tries to invade me and decide what they want to know of me and go seeking things out, then I will shut them out, because I feel that things should be volunteered, not demanded or kind of scurried around for. And I realised, I said, my interaction with the person I've mentioned has now stopped. I don't think they still look at what I do. If they do, then, you know, tough. Not that I feel any particular resentment towards them, but I have got to be free to be myself, to do what I want, to say what I want. And so I have now unprivated the videos I like and my favourites, because I think, you know, I don't want people to know more about me, but I'm happy to share a lot of what I do. So what is your take on privacy in general, please? I'd be really interested to know, because I suspect that, you know, we all have slightly different ways of looking at it. So yeah, I'd be grateful if you could share your thoughts on that with me.